you want to be a champion, you cannot have any kind of an outside negative force coming in and affect you. Okay, let's say before a contest, if I get emotionally involved with a girl, that can have a negative effect on my mind and therefore destroy my workout. So therefore, I have to cut my emotions off and be kind of cold in a way when before competition. And so that's what you do then with the rest of the things. If somebody steals my car right outside of my door right now, I don't care. You know, I can be bothered with that. The only thing I would do is have my secretary call the insurance agency and they laugh about it. You know, because I cannot be bothered with it. So I trained myself for that, to be totally cold and not have the things go into my mind. And it was, in a way, a sad story when my father died, because my mother called me on the phone and she said, you know, your dad died. And this was exactly 2 months before a contest. She says, do you come home to the funeral? I said, no, it's too late. You know, he's dead. There's nothing to be done. And I'm sorry, you know, I can't come, you know. And I didn't explain to her really the reasons why. You know, I had other excuses to her, because how do you explain a mother whose husband died, you know, your trip? I didn't bother with it. And that actually caused one of the greatest conflicts with my girlfriend, because she just looked at me and she said, it doesn't bother you? I mean, you know, your father died. I never talk about it again.